Well, the spring is here, and it is time to whip your skin into shape. We have Sonia Shin here to show us some really cool ways to make that happen. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
You're looking lovely.
Thank you, you too. Thank you. Well, you know, the weather is notably warmer now.
Yes,
so, you know, what you did maybe for the winter is just not going to necessarily work. It's probably going to be too heavy. So I've got skincare here. First, to start off with these serums. This is an Arbonne Intensive Renewal Serum, and then Merle Norman's Anti-Aging Complex. Mm-hmm. And the nice thing about these, the Arbonne has kind of a lotion-y texture, and the Merle Norman is a dry oil, so it won't make your skin oily, and both of them will hydrate the skin.
Right.
However, you may not need a moisturizer on top of it at this point. That may be all that you need.
Yeah, because if you're already oily, you really want to add that to that.
Yeah, exactly. Even like a normal skin could maybe just and the serums are the better choice if you're going to choose one or the other, because they have lots of active ingredients that are going to do the anti-aging and everything and keep your skin looking young.
Cool.
And then also I brought in Aris's system. This is a eye renewal duo, and then also collagen that you add to your water. And this is really amazing. You get instant, if you have any wrinkles, puffiness, it just like, it's like magic. It just disappears them right from the get-go.
So wait a minute, you add this to a bottle of water?
Well, yeah, this is internal collagen. So that's gonna work to beautify you from the inside out.
Oh.
And then this, you put this gel and then this cream on, and that you put on the eye area, and just like any puffiness you have from allergies, any wrinkles, they just, it's wild. It just disappears.
Well, I need that because I have really bad allergies, so I need all the help I can get with that.
Yeah, and it's instant results. Also, I brought in the Clarisonic because, you know, there's so many allergens in the air right now, and if you go to a barbecue, there's all that junk that comes off from the grill and everything. So a Clarisonic is going to really deep clean the skin. It's going to clean 6 times better than just your hands. It's also going to exfoliate, get off that dead skin cell, so your skin looks more radiant, and all the products work better.
Well, you know, I know people who have bought this, and they love this thing.
Yeah,
they
big difference, for sure.
I have to get a Clarisonic there, okay.
Yeah, and then also Arbonne came out with this Genius system that also exfoliates. You use this daily at the end of the day, and it's got retinoids, so it's anti-aging as well. And it's mixed with botanicals, so some people that are sensitive to retinol are going to have a better time with something like this.
Okay.
Also, you might want to treat your skin, you know, once a week to a more intensive exfoliation with Arbonne's mask. And then, you know, for sure with your body, you know, a nice salt scrub, get rid of all that dead skin because you're showing more skin this time of year.
Right.
And then also protect your skin, you know, think about the sun. A lot of times, a lot of people don't like to use sunscreen because it's got a kind of a gross feel.
Right.
So I brought in these Color Science powders, so you can just powder and keep reapplying it on your makeup and your body, and it won't mess
like
up your makeup.
To create that SPF
coverage? Yes, have 30 and 50 SPF, and some of them even have a shimmer formula and a matte.
Wow.
So you can use it on your face and your body, and that way, you know, you keep applying,
right?
You know, once in the morning is not going to be enough if you're spending time out in the sun.
Yes, that's very true, because that's the sun is coming.
Yes. And then also, you know, I've got this Arbonne foundation. You know, consider getting a foundation that has SPF in it, and use it in addition to an SPF, like a cream or something like that, or a powder, because the formulas get a little diluted. The SPF usually isn't as high whenever it's in a makeup.
Okay.
And then also, you know, make sure you're getting a lip balm like this
Arbonne
that has an SPF.
Well.
This is amazing. It feels so good. And then Arbonne also came out with their Intelligence lip treatment. So if you're out in the sun and you're getting, you know, the skin on the lips is a lot more delicate and sensitive. So that's a nice way to like rehydrate and really give yourself a nice treatment.
All right, thank you, Sonia. So we have all of these lovely things here, and actually a good variety of ways to kind of keep your skin in order. So thank you for joining us this morning.
My pleasure. And everybody, if they want more details, hellobeautyblog.com.
All right, there we go. Dan, you want to try some of this stuff?
Yeah, especially the ones that remove the wrinkles.